Alright, let's see what you got.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to protect yourself or deal some damage.
Leather armor helmet. It looks like, yeah, I'll buy this. Studded armor. Yeah, I'll take that. And then, hang on. Whatever I have on, or whatever I want to put on. Put it on. Let's put that on. Let's put that on. Hide helmets. Studded armor. Isn't this studded armor? Hang on. Studded armor. Hide armor. I want the studded armor.
Forget to check inside the shop if you need it.
Right? Yeah, that's what I got. Okay. Cool.
I don't claim.
And let me sell whatever I don't have on. So, no, I didn't want to, because I wasn't buying that shit. Alright, awesome. Hunting bow, I don't want that. I don't want that. I don't want that. I don't want that on me. I'll keep the sword just in case. And then I'll buy, I think, I'm not sure what I need.
All right then.
I think obviously I probably need leather. What do I need to upgrade this bow? Imperial bow, I need a steel. So I need steel and probably Heavy just leather.
He's a steward up at Dragon's Reach.
Looks like I can upgrade this. Leather, leather, leather.
I help my father in finest weapons and armor.
Leather. There we go. I'll take like. Just give me like 3.
Until next time. You think the counsel my father provides the world is his alone? Huh. Let's just say I advise the advisor and leave it at that.
Okay then, cocky much. Okay, let's get some steel from her.
I'm waiting. Take a look.
I'll just take one. Damn, 55 coin. There we go, let's upgrade that. How much coins I got left? Oh, I actually made some more. Awesome. So where am I heading up to? I'm heading up over there. I'll walk it. I don't need to fast travel that. Why does it tell me to leave? Quests? Why are you telling me to leave, though? Oh, because you're wanting me to bring that claw back to him. I'm going to bring it back to him, and I'm just going to steal it again. How much are they to hold in my inventory? How much are you? 0.5? That's not that bad. Very often.
Oh, what am I saying? Falaborn, give me your money.
I don't have any money.
You better give me 5 septims right now or I'm gonna bloody your nose. 10 septims tomorrow, baby Battleborn. Or I'm gonna bloody your nose and your lip.
No, please! I really don't have any money, Brave. I'll give you 10 septims tomorrow. Just don't hit me.
Aw, she has a crush on him. Wait, maybe I can help him out.
It's no fun getting pushed around all the time.
Okay, well, I was gonna help you out.
Right,
you look like a young Brad Pitt.
So you're willing to starve your wife and daughter to reclaim some rusty old sword?
I just need to hire one, maybe 2 good men. You won't starve.
I'll put it plainly. You can claim your sword.
Oh, it took years. But I earned my way to the top. I own Chilperoak.
I will be here when you return.
Very successful business, obviously. You tried mercenary work? It might suit you.
What were you two arguing about?
My sapphire doesn't like that I've been spending so much time looking for my father's old sword. He fed his entire family with the gold he made using that weapon. I'm not about to let it gather dust in some thief's trophy room.
Do you need help finding a sword?
I tracked it to a group of bandits nearby. But I'm no fool. I'd need the Whiterun guards or maybe hire the companions to get it. I don't know why I'm saying this, but if you find it out in your travels, I'd be grateful to you.
Okay. Well,
if you find that,
I can find it later. I don't want it activated right now. Or shit. Fine. Okay, I can do that later.
Wait, I...
What?
Sometimes I miss the soldier's life, but when I hold my daughter in my arms...
Yeah, here's that asshole. That was his house that we tried breaking into before. Actually, let's see if we can't get in there right now. I think he can see me. Damn it. Alright, well, at least let's go back up to Jarl and give this tablet. Actually, I never did look at the tablet. I guess it's... I don't know, I couldn't read it, so... Fuck it. Let's go in here and see what they want with it. Hopefully my bow will shoot a little straighter now that I've reinforced it.
You see? The terminology is clearly First Era or even earlier. I'm convinced this is a copy of a much older text.
Delphine.
Perhaps dating to just after the Dragon War. If so, I could use this to cross-reference the names with other later texts.
Good. I'm glad you're making progress. My employers are anxious to have some tangible answers.
Oh, have no fear. The Jarl himself has finally taken an interest, so I'm now able to devote most of my time to this research.
Time is running, Farangar, don't forget. This isn't some theoretical question. Dragons have come back.
Yes, yes, don't worry. Although the chance to see a living dragon up close would be tremendously valuable. Now, let me show you something else I found. Very intriguing. I think your employers may be interested as well. Bah, yes, the Jarl's protege. Back from Bleak Falls Barrow. You didn't die, it seems. Ah, the dragon stone of Bleak Falls Barrow. Seems you are a cut above the usual brute the Jarl sends my way.
So what about my reward?
You'll have to see the Jarl about that. Maybe his steward, Avenici. I'm sure one of them will pay you appropriately. My associate here will be pleased to see your handiwork. She discovered its location by means she has so far declined to share with me. So your information was correct after all. And we have our friend here to thank for recovering it for us.
You went into Bleak Falls Barrow and got that? Nice work. Just send me a copy when you've deciphered it.
Farangar, you need to come at once. A dragon's been sighted nearby. You should come too.
A dragon? How exciting. Where was it seen? What was it doing?
I'd take this a bit more seriously if I were you. If a dragon decides to...
God bless it.
Stop it.
We've got nothing to talk about.
Damn. I can't talk to her right now. Well, here's where everyone discovers I'm a fucking dragonborn.
So, Irileth tells me you came from the Western Watchtower?
Yes, my lord.
Tell him what you told me about the dragon.
Oh, that's right. The sword coming from the south. It was fast. Faster than anything I've ever seen.
What did it do? Is it attacking the Watchtower?
No, my lord. It was just circling overhead when I left. I never ran so fast in my life. I thought it would have come after me, for sure.
Good work, son. We'll take it from here. Head down to the barracks for some food and rest. Verdant. Irileth, you'd better gather some guardsmen and get down there.
I've already ordered my men to muster near the main gate.
Good. Don't fail me. There's no time... to stand on ceremony, my friend. I need your help again. I want you to go with Irileth and help her fight this dragon. You survived Helgen, so you have more experience with dragons than anyone else here. But I haven't forgotten the service you did for me in retrieving the dragon stone for Faringar. As a token of my esteem, I have instructed Avanichi that you are now permitted to purchase property in the city. And please, accept this gift from my personal armory.
I should come along. I would very much like to see this dragon.
No, I can't afford to risk both of you.
Let me look at this hide shield really quick. Hide shield, warning frost. There you go. What's the shield I have currently? I guess I don't have one.
I need you here working on ways to defend the city against these dragons.
As you command.
One last thing, Irileth. This isn't a death or glory mission. I need to know what we're dealing with.
Don't worry, my lord. I'm the very soul of caution.
Alright, well, let's go. Damn, she's fast. Off to fight a dragon.
The gods in Dragonreach say you've aided the Yard on behalf of White One.
No problem, man. You know, it's just my rightful duty to, you know, serve the kingdom. Or, not the Empire, I guess.
Rorikstead's a nice enough little hamlet with a boring posting for a guard.
Rorikstead. Oh, shit, yeah. Well, Rorikstead, I don't even think has, like, anyone really protected. Oh, I thought you were talking to me. Okay, then. Randomly standing there. I wonder if I should get that one day. The Battle Axe of whatever the fuck his name is. I just read it really quickly. I wasn't really paying attention. I'm gonna beat her there too. Damn.
I wonder if we should offer discounts to the soldiers.
The soldiers? From which side? The Stormcloaks or the Imperials?
Both. One or the other is bound to win the war eventually. Why not curry favor now, so that the victor will look upon us kindly?
You have the foresight of the longer we travel the roads of Skyrim.
Well, that's not my problem, man. It's whatever you guys are up to. So that's Bleak Falls up there. Wow. Well, I definitely couldn't have gotten to this side without at least having a fucking horse. And wherever the frick she is, she's taking her sweet ass time. I'll just do like an hour.
No signs of any dragon right now, but it sure looks like he's been here. I know it looks bad, but we've got to figure out what happened. If that dragon is still skulking around somewhere. Spread out and look for survivors. We need to know what we're feeling.
Oh yes, nothing like fighting a dragon late at night. This is a smart idea.
No, get back. It's still here somewhere. Rocky and Tor just got grabbed when they tried to make a run for it. Kinnereth, save us. Here he comes again.
Fuck this shit, you guys got it. Kill the dragon! Oh god. Fuck my life. Oh god.
Die, dragon! Guide me! You don't stand a chance.
Damn, it's so fucking quick. I don't see it.
Slay it! Slay the dragon!
That's the idea, man. Someone's hitting with fucking lightning. I don't want to get killed, so you know I'm... Shit. Look at you just being an asshole and just staying inside. At least I'm fighting it. Damn. Where'd it go this time? Oh, please don't. Okay, I'm sorry. I'll play back. I don't want to be killed. No, that's all you, man. Or girl. Look how bloody it is. Jesus. Oh! Oh! She like zapped it in the ass.
You don't stand a chance.
Come on, big boy. Let's play. I don't think she can be killed. Yeah, it's dead.
Damn good shooting, boys.
Yeah, thanks, man. Girl.
Everybody, get back.
Use the shout section. How do I do that? I forget. Skills? No, it's not in skills. Magic. I think it is in here. Unrelenting force. Favorite it. Z is the shout.
Boost!
Oh god, now I'm gonna get a bunch of attention.
I can't believe it. You're Dragonborn.
Dragonborn? What do you mean?
In the very oldest tales, back from when there were still dragons in Skyrim, the Dragonborn slay dragons and steal their power. That's what you did, isn't it? Absorb the dragon's power.
I think you may be right.
Yes, I think I am. You can shout now. That can only mean one thing. You must be Dragonborn.
Dragonborn? What are you talking about?
That's right. My grandfather used
to say, "When I hold sacred, that's a shout."
Those born
like
with the dragon
from
blood.
Their mountain.
Like old Tiber Septim himself.
I've never heard of Tiber Septim killing any dragons.
There weren't any dragons then, idiot. They're just coming back now for the first time in forever. But the old tales tell of the Dragonborn who can kill dragons and steal their power. You must be one.
What do you say, Irleth? Being awfully quiet. Come on, Irleth. Tell us. Do you believe in this Dragonborn business?
Some of you would be better off keeping quiet than flapping your gums on matters you don't know anything about. Here's a dead dragon, and that's something I definitely understand. Now we know we can kill them. But I don't need some mythical dragonborn. Someone who can put down a dragon is more than enough for me.
You wouldn't understand, Housecar. You ain't a gnome.
I've been all across Tamriel. I've seen plenty of things just as outlandish as this. I'd advise you all to trust in the strength of your sword arm over tales and legends.
That I like your helmet.
What you just did must be. You really are dragonborn.
That was the bloodiest fight I've ever been in, and I've been in more than a few. I don't know about this dragonborn business, but I'm sure glad you're with us. You better get back to Whitebite right away. Jarl Balgruuf will want to know what happened here.
Alright. Well, shit. You're gonna make me walk to it too? I hate how they do that. They always, like, they shut off the Dragon Reach so you can't fast travel to it. Oh, great. Remember when I killed one of you?
You did it. We're causing no trouble. All we ask is to look for her. We will be back. This is not over.
You there. We're looking for someone in Whiterun. We'll pay good money for information.
Who are you looking for?
A woman. A foreigner in these lands. Redguard, like us. She is likely not using her true name. We will pay for any information regarding her location. We are not welcome here in Whiterun, so we will be in Rorikstead if you learn anything. She cannot hide from us forever.
I already know where she is.
I've got a hungry daughter to feed, so selling my produce is really the only thing I care about.
Well, why don't you just feed her your fucking produce instead of selling it? It just makes sense to feed her. I mean, if you're trying to provide for your family, you have food to provide, so why don't you just provide? It's not that hard of a complication. And obviously I've been summoned.
Foose!
Oh yeah, they get pissed off if you keep doing it.
There's been talk amongst the guards that you are dragon.
Yeah, don't fuck with me. I will wreck your day. Everyone should kneel before me.
Good. You're finally here. The Jarl's been waiting for you.
You heard the summons. What else could it mean?
The Greybeards.
We were just talking about you. My brother needs a word with you.
So what happened at the watchtower? Was the dragon there?
I killed the dragon. I think I deserve a reward.
There's no question about that. It was a mighty deed. You've earned a place of honor among the heroes of Whiterun. But there must be more to it than that. Did something strange happen when the dragon died?
When the dragon died, I absorbed some of the power from it.
So it's true. Greybeards really were summoning you.
The Greybeards?
Masters of the Way of the Voice. They live in seclusion high on the slopes of the throat of the world.
What do the Greybeards want with me?
The Dragonborn is said to be uniquely gifted in the voice. The ability to focus your vital essence into a thum or shout. If you really are Dragonborn, they can teach you how to use your gift.
Hear the thundering sound as you return to Whiterun?
Of course.
That was the voice of the Greybeards, summoning you to High Hrothgar. This hasn't happened in centuries, at least. Not since Tibor Septim himself was summoned when he was still Talos of Atmora.
Rangar, calm yourself. What does any of this Nord nonsense have to do with our friend here? Capable as he may be, I don't see any signs of him being this, what, dragonborn.
Nord nonsense? Why, you puffed up ignorant. These are our sacred traditions that go back to the founding of the First Empire.
Rangar, don't be so hard on Avanich.
I meant no disrespect, of course. It's just that, what do these Greybeards want with him?
That's the Greybeards' business, not ours. Whatever happened when you killed that dragon, it revealed something in you. They think you're Dragonborn. Who are we to argue? You'd better get up to High Hrothgar immediately. There is no refusing the summons of the Greybeards. It's a tremendous honor. I envy you, you know, to climb the 7,000 steps again. I made the pilgrimage once. Did you know that? High Hrothgar is a very peaceful place. Very disconnected from the troubles of this world. I wonder that the Greybeards even notice what's going on down here. They haven't seemed to care before. No matter. Go to High Hrothgar. Learn what the Greybeards can teach you. You've done a great service for me and my city, Dragonborn. By my right as Jarl, I name you Thane of Whiterun.
Hey.
It's the greatest honor that's within my power to grant. I assign you Lydia as a personal housecarl.
Oh, God.
And this weapon from my armory to serve as your badge of office. I'll also notify my guards of your new title. Wouldn't want them to think you're part of the common rabble, now would we? We are honored to have you as Thane of our city, Dragonborn. Back to business, Proventus. We still have a city to defend.
Yes, my lord.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend.
About the message from Nierl.
Ah, yes. I suppose it's time I gave him an answer. Proventus, what do you make of all this? If Ulfric were to attack Whiterun?
As in all things, Lord, caution. I urge us to wait and see.
Pray wait.
I'm of a mind with Irineth. It's time to act.
You plan to march on Windhelm?
I'm not a fool, Proventus. I mean it's time to challenge Ulfric to face me as a man. Or march his stormcloaks up to the gates.
He'll do no such thing. A dagger in the back is all you could expect.
He was rather straightforward with Torrig.
Torrig? He simply walked up to the boy and murdered him.
That boy was High King of Skyrim.
I'm not the High King. But neither am I a boy. If Ulfric wants to challenge my rule in the old way, let him. Though I suspect he'll prefer to send his stormcloaks to do it for him.
True. He's already proven his personal strength. Now he seeks to prove his armies.
Then might I urge you to consider General Tullius's request? I mean, if you are bent on offending Jarl Ulfric.
Ulfric is the one who has offended. But Proventus has a point. Ulfric has made it clear. In his mind, to refuse his claim is to side with the Empire.
And what harm is there in letting a few legionnaires die in place of your own men?
It seems cowardly.
Was it cowardly, then, to accept the White Gold Concordat?
This again? That was different. Was I given a chance to object to the terms of the treaty? No. The Jarls weren't asked. We were told. And we had to like it.
The chests of gold didn't hurt.
Damn it! This isn't about gold.
It's time to decide.
Lord, wait. Let us see if Ulfric is serious.
Oh, he's serious. But so am I.
Finally.
So about this axe. You can return this axe to our friend. The esteemed Jarl of Windhelm has my answer. Make sure he gets it.
Damn.
Proventus, bring me my pen and the good parchment.
Are we writing a letter, Lord?
Yes, to General Tullius. I need to make a few things clear before I accept these legionnaires of yours. What is it that you need?
Damn.
Now, if you don't mind.
There's your proof, you fucker. Uh-oh, he's coming up to me, isn't he? Aren't you?
I need to ask you to stop. That
too bad, there's more where that came from.
I can't say I've heard of any laws against whatever that is you're doing, but I'll lock you up if I have to. I've got my eye on you.
Foosh!
By all I hold sacred, that's a shout. Like the Greybeards on the mountain.
He didn't lock me up. Oh, God. Okay. So let's get something straight with Lydia here. I've been on so many adventures with her. The first time I ever met this bitch, she fucking killed me. I don't even know how many times. I think the series I did with her, she killed me so many times. Oh God, she's coming up to me. God damn it.
The Jarl has appointed me to be your housecarl.
I'm a thing. What does that mean?
The Jarl has recognized you as a person of great importance in the Hold. A hero. The title of Thane is an honor. A gift for your service. Guards will know to look the other way if you tell them who you are.
Follow me.
Lead the way.
Why not? Fucking let you be a part of